You're recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Bill, thank you. This is my second time around, and I'm all for it. But my questions have to do with what the council members here and what we'll be dealing with in the next 6 months or so. John, since the convention center was paid for, what part of the tourist-related dollar penny on the hotel motel tax, what did we do with that money that was released that became available for funds? What did the council do with that at that time?
In the past year, we've used those funds, if I recall, for some contributions to some other nonprofits and programs. MTA received some of those funds. So once the convention center debt was paid off, those money did go to some other tourist-related activities, which are the state law.
Broad definition.
Broad definition of tourist-related activity. That's correct.
Bearing that in mind, Mr. Ebling, how many of those departments have been before you in the last bit and want those monies to continue to come to them that were supposed to be, is my understanding, one-time monies? How many of them have asked for them, and how many do you anticipate to ask for them the next month or so?
Councilman, I think I can assure you that they all will be asking for additional money.
I'm not talking about additional. How much
we'll be asking for that
for the same
at least. Obviously, as we go forward with the convention center plan, we're going to have to make some tough determinations as to some of those will not be funded in the future, and others will have to come from other sources. Just a clarification. I mean, that's some of the tough choices we have to make.
What would you recommend if someone were to come to you, and would you recommend, I understand these new taxes are being, some of them are being collected now, and those monies will be used if this resolution is passed to fund the projects that we're talking about doing right now. Should those monies be considered a part of what needs to be done here, or at some period of time? The bottom line is those, all these departments that are getting this money are going to lose this money. Period. Because this money is going to be used. They're going to have to come back for operations. Simple as that. And those funds that everybody received in last year's budget aren't going to be available. The question is the prudent thing for us to do is to bite the bullet now and take those funds and put them with these funds?
Well, obviously, we can't do that in the middle of the fiscal. Well, I guess we could. The council could move the money in the middle of the fiscal year. But I think when we come with a new budget proposal in March, that's an issue that will have to be taken into consideration. All we do now is we're building a pot of money through the collection of the new taxes to differentiate from the old convention center taxes, which the more we collect now, that's less we'll have to finance down the road. And you are correct, Councilman, that we will have to come back to you, or when we do our budget, that has to be taken into consideration. And but I might add, as I recall, and obviously I wasn't here when that decision was made, it's my understanding, my recollection is that all of those are they're to nonprofits, and they're not for continued operation of a lot of metro departments, but mostly to nonprofits and MTA is correct. That is correct. And obviously we're working on some alternate sources for some of those projects.
Mr. Chairman, just as put on notice, all those funds belong to the convention center, either debt or operations is what it amounts to, and they got spread in areas that it's going to be a real tough choice for all of our friends who have come to this council in the previous year and said, can we have some money, and it was just spread out there like candy. And just be prepared for that in this next budget as the time goes by.
Thank you, Councilman. Well noted. It was an issue that came up when they first came back and presented to us that we needed to shed some more light on. Seeing no further questions or discussion, we'll go ahead and vote. I know we've got a number of other agenda items. Thank you, Mr. Ryan. Thank you, Mr. Reebling. Thank you, Chairman Adkins. And I would just note also, I think the cooperative spirit here is impressive and appreciated. I'm not sure you had to come to us with all of these items in the resolution, and we appreciate that. Look forward to continuing to work on this issue. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, it's approved.